You people know a lot about trucks. Bing, bing, bong. Thank you very much.
Welcome to Zubat News. I'm your anchor, Astronaut Peanuts. And we start this morning with Trump, your favorite president. Today, he decided to write on Twitter, Barack Obama attacked me yesterday because he was jealous of my success. Sad. We interviewed Mr. Obama on this, and he said that he didn't do it. Also, because of this tweet, half of the world is offended. Breaking news! Straight from the source, we got information that a video game called Fortnite is terrorizing your children. The game makes you play with other children with Penguin as avatar. But 9-year-old Alex was playing and he was approached by a supposed set moderator to send him photo of his sister dolls via Facebook. Luckily, his parents found him in his sister's room taking photos of his sister's doll. Next, we go to other news.
Hey, you!
What?
Would you like to be magnificent?
Yes, I would! How can I do that?
By putting on an official Hugo merch shirt.
Oh, wow! That sure sounds like a cool shirt. Where can I buy it?
Just send me your social security number.
Oh, that sure is practical.
In fact, you have one on you right now.
Oh, you already gave one to me? It's so cool. What can I do with it?
You can fly.
Wow, I can fly with Hugo merch. Woo!
You can pick up girls.
Hey girl, what's your name?
I don't go the Magnificent.
Yes, I am.
Whoa girl, that's way too fast.
And now it's fake news time. First thing that's gone viral on the internet this morning, the person who created Emoji Movie has finally done a good movie. That's like impossible. But for next news, and you should remember that's a fake news, Hugo merch is good for you. You should buy some shirt and you won't look ridiculous. And remember, that's a fake news.
Hugo, arrête de zoomer sur sa tête. Mais Hugo, comment...
Fortnite. To send him follow of his sister. The game makes you play with other penguin, or with other player. But like, this news is fake. Cause Fortnite and Club Penguin are not the same game. But, we finish on this and we go to the other news. First thing that's gone viral in the internet, oh goddammit.